Earning Solana staking rewards is easy, and in this video, we're going to learn how to stake Solana SOL in one tap using Exodus. If you don't have an Exodus wallet yet, click the link in the top right to download or visit exodus.com. If you don't already have SOL, you can hit the receive button to view your Solana address and send SOL to your Exodus wallet from another wallet or exchange. Now, you can also swap other cryptos for SOL using the swap feature, or even buy SOL and have it delivered straight to your wallet. Okay, let's get started and stake SOL. First with the Web3 wallet for Chrome and Brave and mobile app, and then the desktop app. Open Exodus, go to your Solana wallet and tap the stake button to enter the staking section. On Chrome and Brave, the stake button can be found in the top right and looks like a badge. In the mobile app, you can find the stake button in the lower right just underneath the pricing graph. Tap stake SOL. Enter the amount you wish to stake. I'm gonna select all. Tap stake SOL and that's it. Whatever amount you stake is going to be locked. You can only perform transactions like sending and exchanging with the unstaked amount. If you want to unstake, hit the unstake SOL button. You can only unstake all of your stake balance. In about 2 days, the unstaking process will finish and you can send or exchange your SOL. It's easy as that. Now let's move on to the Exodus desktop app. Open Exodus and click on the rewards icon at the top of the app. If you don't see the rewards icon, go to settings and tap the apps tab. Find the rewards app, click install and open. Find Solana and then click the start earning button. Enter the amount you wish to stake. I'm gonna hit all, but it's important to note that stake SOL cannot be sent or exchanged. Whatever amount you stake is going to be locked, and you can only perform transactions like sending and exchanging with the unstaked amount. Click stake SOL. And that's it, SOL staking is active. Your Solana staking rewards are automatically claimed for you and added to your staked balance so you can earn rewards on your rewards. If you want to unstake, hit the unstake SOL button. You can only unstake all of your stake balance. In about 2 days, the unstaking process will finish and you can send or exchange your SOL. It's easy as that. Thanks for watching, everyone. We've got a lot more videos for you, so just click any of these to keep watching.